remember getting a call from the fire department commander telling me that they were not sure they were going to be able to contain the fire. I said, you know, we've had such terrible loss of life. And the smartest thing to do is pull it. And they made that decision to pull. And then we watched the building collapse.
During the time that the airplane coming in to the Pentagon, there was a young man who would come in and say to the vice president, the plane is 50 miles out, the plane is 30 miles out. And when it got down to the plane is 10 miles out, the young man also said to the vice president, do the orders still stand? And the vice president turned and whipped his neck around and said, of course the orders still stand. Have you heard anything to the contrary?